It's an impossible, impoverished city he must run. 20% of his budget comes from legalized gambling. To Muslim leaders with moral objections, he says, don't ride on the roads. Don't use the hospitals. The gambling built them.
Thank you.